Unequal placental sharing is a term we use to describe twins who are different in size. We use this term when describing twins who share a placenta. It occurs only in monochorionic twins, twins with one placenta. But we observe pregnancies in which one twin is smaller than average and the other twin more normal in size. And our understanding of why this happens has to do with how the placenta is shared. In a fair number of cases, the placenta on which both twins are trying to grow is not equally divided. And we get an indication of that unequal sharing by looking at how the cords, the umbilical cords, attach to the placenta and by measuring the size of each fetus during the pregnancy.